Ya, halo semua. Welcome back with me, Thomas Budianto. And in this video, we will react to SB19 again to Liham Live Wish USA Bus. And thank you for all the new subscribers and for 18s that have been supporting me in this in my channel for reacting to SB19. And I really have new appreciation for Philippines music because of SB19. And I never say that SB19 used autotune, and I believe they really good at singing. So especially in Wish USA, it's just in previous video my brother just asked me because they are so good, because they were so good. And yeah, I believe they don't use autotune, or maybe just a little bit like post-production from the mic to the equalizer. It's what I mean, not autotune or like making their voice different. I believe it is their real voice. So yeah, please don't misunderstand me. Okay, yeah, so without further ado, let's watch SB19 performs Liham. Let's go. And I will react with caption because I want to know the meaning of the song. Because I believe this is like a ballad song, right? Not really like a hype or fast-paced song. So I really want to know about the lyrics and the meaning behind.
1075. Ayos na naman nang bigla na lang ay dumating ang di hinantay nang babalat kayong himala mga pasan ay gumaan ikaw ang tanging dahilan sa'yo lang na puno ng kasigurado.
Oof. Style. Yeah. Just got that note, but barely, I believe. But I'm surprised. I'm surprised because as far as I know that Josh really a rapper actually, but many 18 already said that they all can sing, they are all-rounders. I believe it because it's stable, even though I think it's the peak note for him, for Josh. This later. Is this song for their lover or what? Kahit na ano, ikaw lang ang himpilan ng aking puso sa piling mo'y panatag ang buong pagkatao, ligaya ng aking. Or is this song about appreciation for their loved ones? Yeah, maybe.
Ng lahat ay pilit nating binabalikan ang mga pangarap. naginip na inaasam. Ako'y binuo ng mabuti't masamang karanasan. Puno man ng mansya'y tinuring karangyaan.
Falset. Harmony. Good harmony. Liham, is it mean later? Good harmony. Yeah, very at ease singing this song. Wow, the fans very supportive, yeah. 18s. I believe this is at Philippines. What if we never meet? What we never met? Still stop, still so stable. Still killed it. This part I really like. Na 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 na. Yeah, that part is very, very great melody, I think. I think this song is about supporting each other. God, Steph. God damn it. Wow. Very high. You are the joy of my world. Wow. Wait. I think this song is very good because it's like singing for your loved ones. I can sing it for my wife or even my mother, because or even anyone that I love. I think because this like appreciation, gratitude for your loved ones. So, and they are singing very well, and Yeah, very good overall. I don't have anything bad to say because they killed it. Maybe just a little bit like Josh singing. It's a bit on the tougher side for him, tougher note for him to hit, but he still hit it and he still can sing it very well too. And Ken, maybe because I love Ken when he rap like very very low, like like in the Crimson or Gento, so he don't shine as much in this song that then like Gento or Crimson. The contrast in his voice when they sing like Crimson or Gento, very very low rap, like wah, 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 wah. It's very what is it, very beautiful, I think. And in this song he hit low note and make a contrast when they are at harmony, but not so contrast, not so make a shine at his voice, I think. Yeah, maybe that's just my 2 cents. And yeah, for anyone that like my reaction, please subscribe, like and comment, and see you at the next video. Bye bye.